I guess it's me again. So today I'm gonna do a festival reveal and heavy bag. So I'm gonna start putting my bag. Yeah, sorry, no one's there. But yeah, you know something wrong. Yeah, so I'm gonna turn on the snow shop. First, it's out. I know. It's not bad as doing. Okay. The first thing, I have an outdoor bag, and my keychain is this, my friend gave, and my silver, you know what you call, I forgot it. And my donut is so hot. It's my B glowing and my A because it's B-E-L-L-A. So actually I have more. Yeah, so in the first pouch we have some bookmark. I'm gonna show you. And I have this letter and a feather. Let's see. I have one plastic bag here. I'm going to show everything inside. Then I have my sanitizer that is finished. No, my E. My game, Nintendo. Game, I don't know why I did it. Actually, this is an L, then you know the hair book. That doesn't mean my first pouch. In second pouch. Then I have this sanitizer and strawberry and night and it's good feel. And this owl and make noise.
Listen carefully.
Oh my god. Yeah, sorry about that. Sorry your eyes. There's a light on her eye. Oh. Video. Wait a minute. Sorry about that. I need to on the light because it's Selamat Hari Raya. Nothing. So next, I'm a PA fan. So I now it's CCA. So yeah, I'm gonna wash it. I know I keep washing so. Then next. And my EZ-Link card. And I have my school handbook. So you know my name and all the stuff I need, important stuff I need to write. And my book, Diary of the Wimpy Kids. And this card doesn't care about the front, but this just like you know all. And this some notes to my father and lights. And this is my copy book, my diary and my you know all my calendar. This is my calendar for school, study, and all my. This one I bought, I use a paper, my homework that I need to do. I have this tips and another book is a think about that I have a piece of paper that I'm not using and the bow and my palm. See that? It's F actually. Next, I have my file. Wait, I gotta open this in the hall. Sorry. So my file is Star Wars. So sorry. Oh, but oh no! My phone, the phone falls. Now this is my room. It's so messy, I know. It's not a good feeling. So, here's my certificate. I'm going to show you. It's so messy. Here's my certificate. Yep. My phone, the elevator, and my mess book. Mets. Look at my face. Okay, let me do the small zoom if you can't see. So there. So, a cabinet. Okay, inside here, they have, we have some soup. That's how I just like it, and I lost this card. The book. A small book. I don't know what's it for. I just put it in my bag. Hey, I have like a lot of them. Game cards. So here we go. Let's see. Like, I'm gonna keep it at home. Okay. So first, I have this. Now I'm gonna go on inside the card. And what is that card about? First, I have scissors, student scissors, pen, permanent marker, highlighter, that's green, purple highlighter, mechanic pencil, that is dark blue, and a pink or purple tip. A ruler that has a froggy, and say Lucky and Crystal. And Snoop pen that is this color, so he's so cute. And I have another one that I show you already. Another stony pen is pink, green highlighter, a pencil too, mini pencil, and a red pen, orange pen, green pen. And a pink bracelet that I don't use, so I'm gonna put green pen that I change. Stapler bullets. Thermometer that you know how to use it. You just on it and you just put it in. You see. Oh my god. There you see all. Yeah, wait, let me off this. Okay, so yeah. Then we have a pen and an eraser. Yeah, so that's why all this in the bag. And the last thing we say, like, what she don't have a wallet. Actually, I have a wallet. And I have these palm choker that I put in front and it always falls. About behind. Okay, I have these LV wallet, so I'm gonna do that thing. Oh my god, so I have all of this. So I hope you like my video and comment down below. And yeah, let's keep all of them. And yeah, oh yeah, I forgot to show you something here. So, oh, I forgot. Yeah, so I always change my L, my name, BLL, and my chums. Okay. So I have this all. So I have the monkey, rabbit, what's this? Rhino, bird, but I don't know what bird. Eagle, that's a bird. Swordfish. And can you see properly? It's a cow. And this cute little, I don't know what they're called. Sorry. I don't know. A red shark. What is this called? I don't know what it's called. So another swordfish. And a snake. And a hippo. Another snake, and a rhino. A hippo, a bat, a lion, a snake, but you don't look like a snake, but it is a snake. A hippo, as you can see there. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, I don't know what it's called. And a shark, green shark. And so, I have all of these. So, thank you guys. Comment down below and yeah, bye-bye.